While our senators promised us hope and change, the Republic stifled social justice, as well as the voice of the struggling Middle Rim and disenfranchised Outer Rim. And what made this more problematic is that it further exacerbated the oppressed and marginalized species within deprived systems, and truncated their ability to speak truth to power.
Sorry, you can't watch this really bad parody that I made last year with Darth Vader speaking about social justice, because it's just too dangerous and needs to be put into what's called a limited state. With the new rules rolled out last week that I spoke about in this video, what can and cannot be said on the YouTube platform, which is overlorded by the nebulous group, the ADL, YouTube has basically declared war on free speech, and not just on people like me, and not on even what anyone could call sensitive topics. So, I woke up this morning and I watched a Paul Joseph Watson video where he explained that almost all of his videos were demonetized and put into limited state. And imagine my shock. I went to look at my own videos and basically 90% of them have also been put into what's called non-advertiser friendly or limited state as well. And this just happened overnight. All of them. All at the same time. Without notification, I might add. And YouTube and its ADL Gestapo-esque purge has begun. YouTube does not want people to be able to watch videos on the ethical reasons for treating animals humanely, nor on this one about the out-of-control housing prices in the Vancouver real estate, or this one about Obama's release of ICAN, or this one celebrating my 100,000 subscribers. You can't talk about the Olympics, Justin Trudeau, atheism. All of the videos I made on Hillary Clinton have been retroactively limited, and of course, feminism. Can't talk about feminism. Islam, CNN, selective law enforcement. And of course, you can't talk about any of YouTube's nefarious and utterly disgusting attempts at stymieing free speech. And you definitely can't talk about the disgusting Nazi-esque organization, the ADL, who is organizing this modern book burning. Shame on them. Basically, you can't talk about anything, literally nothing, except perhaps cute kitties and makeup tutorials. And then I'm not even sure, probably only if the cat is handicapped and the one doing the makeup tutorial is transgender. Now, I'm not sure if this means that these demonetized videos that are in limited state will go into what's called the limbo state and not be recommended nor be allowed to have comments, likes, and dislikes. I'm not sure about this, but it's not just me. This is an across-the-board YouTube purge. Don't do evil, Google. This should come as no surprise to anyone. YouTube has been pushing its Pravda-like notions for months now. This is an information war. And you can scream, Google is a private company. They can do whatever they like. But at this point, as Paul Joseph Watson said in his video, that Google and YouTube are monopolies. They are the internet, and they have no legitimate competition. Oh, but the market will fix it. Yeah, and how many years will that take for a bootstrap company to take on the internet behemoth that is Google that has billions of dollars in its pockets? In the end, this will kill the platform. And like InfoWars, I will ride till the wheels fall off, but that day's not far off, as the spokes are already mangled and the screws have already come loose to the point of falling out. I already have a presence over at Dailymotion, VidMe, and Minds, and as of now, I'll be uploading there first before I put anything on YouTube. And in the end, there has to be a very loud pushback from all free speech advocates. And remember, this isn't just affecting those that push back against things like cultural Marxism or those that support President Trump. It's affecting everyone. Except perhaps the Young Turk and their ilk. Google and YouTube are book burners of the digital age, trying to suppress information they don't want the plebs to have, and their Gestapo, the ADL, are rubbing their hands in glee now that they have the power to halt all speech they don't agree with.